So we're going to start in that order, and we're going to go through website. So the kind of videos that I think you're going to typically build on your website or create for your website are primarily the following. So a who we are video. And what I mean by this is really the value that you have as a real estate agent or a realtor is the people that you work for you. And I'm sure that's not a controversial statement, but Chris was mentioning to me just before we got started that essentially buyers and sellers will choose their realtor based on the personality and the relationship they feel is most critical. So in order to do that, you want to put your people forward, and creating a kind of video that demonstrates the people that work your business, shows the voices out there, and kind of gives an essence and puts some friendly names to some faces is often a great way to go in terms of just selling the starting point to new audiences. Additionally, another video that you might make is like how we work. So explaining your unique approach, what makes you stand out from the competition, and sort of essentially giving an understanding of your strategy and your approach as realtors. And then the more tactical videos, the stuff that's like going to be about the videos for the areas you cover and the individual properties themselves, the videos for those properties. The areas we cover one, I think, is an interesting one that many companies don't do but should. So if you think about the way Google search works, often people will be looking for, let's take an example of Texas. So, you know, like properties in Austin. And they might be where Chris is right now, and they might be, you know, searching for that kind of thing. So what you would want to do is then have, if you have a video that's about your properties available in downtown Austin, talks about the kind of properties available. Okay, it's mostly high rise, and you can show the kind of buildings that are available. That kind of content is then able to rank in Google search. You can be at the top of place for discovery. So that's often, I think, an opportunity that many people miss out on. And then lastly, the individual property videos themselves. Obviously, if you particularly for a higher price property, you're going to want to kind of potentially invest in making a nice video that really showcases what's on offer and tells that story.